Today for lunch we'll be having ham and cheese sandwich, lettuce, tomato, and pickles, fries, chocolate chip, and fruit. Tomorrow for lunch we'll be having pizza, romaine salad, California blend veggies, sugar cookie, and fruit. Wednesday for lunch we'll be having chili, grilled cheese sandwich, crackers, and fruit. Thursday for lunch we'll be having pancakes with syrup, sausage, sweet potato wedges, and fruit. Friday for lunch we'll be having scrambled eggs, sausage, biscuit, tater tots, tomato slice, and fruit. Thursday and Friday are half day. We get out at 11:45 and have a happy holiday.
Yes, this year we play over sports news. The WC Championship Tournament played in Fayette was victorious for Hayville 7th grade boys, won first place, and 7th 8th grade girls also won first place. Both teams brought home a tournament championship. Congratulations to the teams and all the other teams that played in the championship games. December 16th, Junior High travels to Moulton. Games start at 4:30. Playing 7th grade boys, 7th to 8th grade girls, and 8th grade boys. Saturday, December 21st, we go to Bill Green for a tournament. 7th and 8th grade girls will be playing. Varsity plays at home Tuesday, December 17th at 4 o'clock. We are hosting Winfield. 9th grade boys, B team boys, varsity girls, and varsity boys. Thursday, December 19th, varsity will travel to Muscle Shoals playing at 4:30, B team, B girls, and B boys. Friday and Saturday, December 20th and 21st, the WC tournament in Gordo, the B team, varsity girls, and varsity boys. Good luck to all the available teams. Keep up the hard work. You have a major school prep. Roy Lyon, Georgia.
Good morning, HS students. This is your local news. The Hayville Fire Department is preparing for the 12th annual Christmas by the Lake. The event opened Friday evening at 5:30. It will continue until Christmas night. It is free, but donations are accepted by the fire department to help with the cost. Have a warm goodness.
Let's drop!
Yeah. Good morning, KGS. This is your weekly warning. Today's weather is 52. Tomorrow's weather will be 56. Wednesday's weather will be 48. Thursday's weather will be 52 with 10% rain. Friday's will be 57 with 60% rain. Have a really good week.
I'm here with your world news. A valve in the coolant system pump aboard the International Space Station manufactured last Wednesday. The problem is not as bad as they thought, but we might have to do a spacewalk. The last spacewalk, an Italian astronaut's suit filled up with water. They said that they fixed the problem of the suit. Please stay tuned to see how this story ends, and have a happy holiday.